What is going on, YouTube? How are we doing today? We have week 17 of the top 10 goals in the NHL. I think I've been missing out on these. I'm not going to lie. I think I reacted to 15. I don't know when they posted 16. I don't know when they posted 14. The whole like all-star stuff, it kind of messed me up. I'm trying to get back onto these. And usually too, bro, they post these on Thursday. They posted this yesterday. So maybe they're slacking. Maybe it's not me, because I know every Thursday I used to watch these. That's when they would get published, but it is what it is. Let's see what this video is about.
Talk about a skillful play. The Savardians.
Yeah, my fault. There we go. Number 10, let's go.
And out to center by Norris. Here's Norris picking off a pass at center and attacking. Norris. Talk about being determined to get this one through. You know, there's many ways to protect the puck, but watch how he does it here.
Just yeah,
to an area, lifts his stick so those flashes.
He did a great job keeping the defenders off him.
Play, bangs the stick down of Marner to keep control of it, and then that quick release.
That was nice. A great shot there at the end. Number 9.
That's his dad here. They're telling us a story, Ray. Jeremy actually.
We're clipping the All-Star game?
He is a 16 for real? In Alaska when he got cut from his team. And McKinnon backhands one in.
Oh my gosh. Wait, that was actually kind of nice. Was that McKinnon?
Defending the way they would normally, but Leon Dreisaitl.
How did I not see this? Was this not clipped in the.
He thinks he's going to go wide, so before he's.
Oh, bar down too? Oh, that was nice. Number 8. I didn't see that in the actual game, though.
Call it with a takeaway. He sends it down low to Jack Hughes. Side door to
that! That's a shot Jack Hughes has in his bag of tricks. It all starts with a
takeaway. Wow, off of his Dolio, bro.
And our Eric Halla creates it. And Jack Hughes, right below the goal line, banks it off the mask of Jordan Gordon.
That's tough. Number 7.
It's Walker. I had to Ferriby stationary, but a quick flip pass. I had to Konechny.
Woo!
What a finish by Konechny.
You talk Skywalker.
About a skillful play. Walker gets it up to Joel Ferriby, and then a nice nifty little pass there, and then Konechny's able to drag it. Gets stolen.
Yeah, that was a sweet pass. I didn't even see that.
Chips it over the glove.
Nice shot.
What a heck of a play by Konechny there to pick up his 23rd of the season.
Hey, number 6.
It's off the ice. The power play is now over as McLean comes out of the box. And the
what a pass! He did that goalie dirty. That was gross. That was gross. This little Hezzy right there? Oh my gosh. That's what everybody should be doing on a breakaway, bro. If you're in the NHL and you can't do that, go back to the trips. That was nice.
What a slip little play at the blue line right there. Gets his knee out of the way. Talk about release. Lakes a little move. Head up right on the ice and he slides it.
Wow.
The heartbeat for the goaltender.
Kind of ruined the goal that the keep got a piece of it. But the moves to get to that shot position was nice. I think I've seen that one before too. Number 4. Oh, he bunted it in. Nice. Oh, that was an OT goal too? Wow. Number 3. Oh! That's a goat right there, bro. Oh my gosh. Number 2.
Braun getting the center. Red Wings in the midst of the change. Dylan Larkin on a 12-game point streak. Join Raymond. Raymond right at
the goal. Oh no. Nah, that dude is cold. That dude is so cold.
Great play by Braun to go back to Raymond, who he knew was in full gear.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. What a deke. Did he put on that goaltender or what?
Draymond Green can do that? Shit. Number 1.
Along by Twernchenko. Good move through his lanes, in on goal, he scores! Unbelievable goal!
Montage Thompson, baby! Oh!
That's a super play!
A nice play by Trey.
Oh!
Around his body.
Oh! I gotta start watching the Sabres more, dude. Oh, wait, no, that's the Blues, that's my fault. Hey, that's my bad.
Through his legs, around the poke check from Jake Allen, Just a spectacular.
Wait, that wasn't Montage Thompson? I'm so lost. All right, bro. If you guys made it this far, you guys drop a like for your boy. Sub. I will catch you guys on the next one. Yo.